shoot a videotape like that? Who would take this thing out of the ring and put it into somebody's private life? Now, wait a minute! Flash, put a handful of powder, we got some action! Flash doesn't usually like to wait, but in this case, Bull Buchanan could have been the end of his career if that car accident had gone another way. And now Flash, in this street fight situation, folks, anything goes, anything is legal, and basically, they're going to fight until somebody wins. Wait a minute, Buchanan is tied up in those ropes. He is trying to get out, but he can't. He is struggling. And now Flash, Flash with a chair. And Buchanan got his foot up in the midsection, clotheslines his man down. Now there's a chair in the ring. And referee Robert Briscoe is basically powerless to do anything about it.
Right now, Boldus now getting the powder out of his eyes.
Oh, wait a minute. Buchanan up. Oh, Buchanan went for the slam, but Flash dropped behind and leg tripped him face first into that chair. There has been bad blood between Bull Buchanan and Flash and Trailer Park Trash for a number of weeks now. Now Flash has that ladder. Flash, oh, wait a minute. Buchanan with that big boot. Good Lord. This thing is getting wild in a pretty big hurry. Buchanan, a man who seems to delight in waging mental combat with his opponents as well as physical. It's almost a terroristic method to Bull's actions. And that videotape was downright criminal.
He's got it suspended on that ladder right now. Flash barely rolling off of it, and Buchanan, Buddy, is measuring him. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, man, a little
bit
too long. Telegraphed it. Ends up in the front row for his trouble. Back up, grabs Flash, takes him down into the top rope, and Flash is staggering.
Whoa!
Oh, man.
The seesaw effect of that ladder. Buchanan grabbed the top of it and just slingshotted it up under Flash's chin. My God, these guys are talking about ending somebody's career in this match. These street fight situations, always so dangerous. But now with a man like Bull Buchanan, who will take the battle in the ring, outside the ring, in a parking lot, as we saw with Machine, he will take it into your own home. Will Bull Buchanan, he is such a terroristic individual, and I think, Dean, you know more about the charge terroristic threatening than I do. But this is almost a criminal matter.
You got that right now. Oh, Flash got a little bit of momentum there, trying to one fist after another. Bull Buchanan, Buddy, he keeps pulling something out of his bag all the time. He's got more tricks up there than you shook a stick at. The right across the ring.
Whoa!
What an elbow.
Well, Buchanan's such a mountain of a man, and Flash, we have seen him so resilient. Flash, the man who loves to steal the show, the renegade, he will take a beating just for the opportunity to give one back. But even Flash, with his resiliency and his physical and mental toughness, can he possibly sustain a pounding and a beating like this? Buchanan, lateral press, just a count of two, folks, still to come, as if there could be any wilder action. Double dog collar, Shelton Benjamin and Red Dog against the Disciples of Sin. But wait a minute, Buchanan, my God, he's won it. That leg off the top, almost 300 pounds, he has won this thing 2-0. Can you believe that? I have not seen a lot of people get up from that leg off. Oh, now Buchanan digging in his... He's got some nuts. He just pulled nuts out of his pocket. But wait a minute. There's Trailer Park Trash. Buchanan swings at Trash. Trash jumped out of the way, but what did he just do? He shoveled a beer can. That is a can of beer he just shoveled to Flash.
Oh,
man. Oh, here's... This bud's for you, Bull.
Man.
He got him.
Been in the front row of a Gallagher concert, buddy. It just went everywhere.
Can you believe it? I thought Flash was cooked. The Trailer Park Trash saw Bull going for those nuts, came out and threw that can of beer in. And Flash opened up a can of whoop-ass on Bull Buchanan. Will there be retaliation? Folks, the dog.